Edexcel A-Level Maths, Pure Paper 1, October 2020, Question 1. Part A, we need to find the first four terms in ascending powers of x of the binomial expansion of 1 plus 8x to the power of a half, giving each term in its simplest form. So, we've got our 1 plus 8x to the power of a half. Using our normal method of binomial expansion, the first term is the 1 from the beginning of the bracket. Our second term is our power of a half times by the other term in the brackets, the 8x. Our third term, we have the power of a half times by this take away 1, so negative a half all over 2 factorial times by the square of 8x. And our fourth term, we have the half times negative a half. And again, we're going to take another 1 off, so multiplied by negative 3 over 2. That's all over 3 factorial, and we're times it by the cube of 8x. So this simplifies down to 1 plus 4x. The half times a negative half over 2 factorial gives us negative an eighth, times by the square of 8x, so 64x squared. That final fraction is a 16th, and the cube of 8x is 512x cubed. So that gives us 1 plus 4x minus 8x squared plus 32x cubed. For part B, we need to explain how we could use x equals 1 over 32 in the expansion to find an approximation for root 5. Note that it tells us that there's no need to actually carry out the calculation. We just need to explain it. So if we substitute 1 over 32 into the 1 plus 8x to the power of a half, we get 1 plus 8 lots of 1 over 32, which is a quarter, all to the power of a half. So this all makes 5 over 4 to the power of a half. Well, that's the same as a half of root 5. We need to find an approximation for root 5. So if we put 1 over 32 into our expansion, we'll get root 5 over 2. We'll just need to multiply that answer by 2. If you've enjoyed this video, remember to subscribe to the Doing Maths channel to keep up to date with all the latest releases.